Todd, we have some sad news right now, some breaking news for Washington baseball fans and our community. Frank Howard, a Washington Senators legend, has died. The Nationals confirming the news roughly an hour ago. Howard was one of baseball's most feared hitters. The gigantic slugger belted the final home run for the old Washington Senators back in 1971. He was inducted into the Nationals Ring of Honor in 2016. He was 87 years old.